That's a beauty. Oh, that's brilliant. How did he create that power with virtually no backswing?
3-2.
Yeah. Total control at the moment, Lee Zii Jia. Into the corner. That's a good shot.
Service over.
Wow. Hitting winners at will. Yeah, that's good placement of the smash down the line from Lee Zii Jia. Defense. Beautiful. Well, he's played a couple of pushes from the front of the court as Lee Zii Jia. Brilliant backhand cross-court smash to close out the opening game. Oh, brilliant. What a shot. What an angle. What athletic play. His attack is just so devastating, and Tsuneyama just simply doesn't have any answers to it. So to the mid-game interval with a 5-point advantage as that push from Tsuneyama goes long of the back line. This is far from over now. Again, Lee Zii Jia was waiting at the front of the court, waiting for the drop shot. It's landed in. That was a misjudgment from Tsuneyama, and Lee Zii Jia, the Asian champion, moves through to his second consecutive quarter-final here at the Denmark Open.